choko te ba ti wa e pa te wo fu jesu wa
e pe ta wo fu jesu
baba mi ni
oba yesu iya nu
e to glory gi fun mi to da je fun mi lori
oba ye raye
oba won ba
e se o
gidi ni baba
e se o
omo yi omo maria ni o dadi jesu wa gbe o
oba iya nu
mo le mi ni o
e se alorun mi
oba ta se
baba fi owo jesu Come and sell me your talent, your way. More when you more want you. Come and sell it to David, right? Just more wallet, more pay on that. I want me to get, and you all, and you all, and you all.
Chapter 20, verse 1 to 4. The word of God said, "Hear, O Israel, as you are approaching the battle against you today, do not be afraid or panic or tremble before your enemies, for your God will be with you to fight for you. And he will fight against your enemies and save you. He will give you victory." Remember, child of God, in Zechariah chapter 3, 4 to 5, the enemy Satan arose against the crowning of Joshua, but God gave him victory, and he was enthroned despite the protest of the evil one. In Esther chapter 8, verse 1 to 3, a wicked man, Haman, planned the destruction of Mordecai and his people, but God gave him victory, and instead of Mordecai dying, Mordecai is given Haman's house and his throne. Is your portion as you listen to this music. May my God bless you. May the God of the Central and East Center lift you higher above everyone that is attacking your destiny. God will decorate you with the garment of victory. The word of God says, but be thankful to God who always leads us to triumph in Christ and manifest through us the sweet aroma of knowledge of Him in every place.
Oh, yeah.
The word of God said the horse is prepared for the day of battle, but victory belongs to the Lord. Our Lord has given us victory. His love is the reason for our victory today. Thank you, Jesus. Total restoration.
Obi ne me mo sare sare.